This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's...
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
You got him! Yep! There's the other one! I didn't see that coming!
All right, Root! Now, the next time you fall out, make sure you die.
Way out in front!
No!
Try saying that again!
Ah!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah! Thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I thought you was letting him go to the others. I can't see us taking out all the bikes. So, boss? I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
hold off till we get there, right?
If we lose this trip because of you...
Oh shit!
Are we still after him?